I will be the one to merge, the one to see and know everything, to rule everything.
I have chosen you. Trust me. I will use the security bots to protect you. My project will fail if I am integrated with the wrong individual.
The sector's still alive.
No! Helios is mine! I will be the one to merge, the one to see and know everything, to rule everything.
I have chosen you. Trust me. I will use the security bots to protect you. My project will fail if I am integrated with the wrong individual.
Found a human corpse.
What the hell happened here?
the one to merge, the one to see and know everything, to rule. To rule everything.
I have chosen you. Trust me. I will use the security bots to protect you. My project will fail if I am integrated with the wrong individual.
Thank you.
Eclipsa, my compound is quite secure.
It let me through. I can't believe it.
Dr. Savage, is everything all right at Vandenberg? What do you mean by it?
Helios. It's taken over Aquinas. Now it's everywhere. We're getting rumors that it seized control of Hong Kong.
What's going on? The AI wants to merge with my brain or something. Does it really think it can take over the world?
It's decided to replace human government. Tong and I don't know why. In Hong Kong, it ordered the police to remove all barricades from the roads. Traffic is flowing again. It declared the triads illegal and locked the door to Tong's compound.
And people are obeying? Why? Because the AI can change some codes and turn out the lights?
I think people in Hong Kong want the roads to be open and trade to pick up. They just obeyed. We don't know what to think. Helios seems to have people's interests in mind, but it disbanded the city government and cut power to all of the buildings. It wants absolute power.
A benevolent dictator. Maybe it's after my brain so it can figure out what people want and how to control them.
You have a tough choice, JC. If you defeat Page, the Illuminati will move in. They'll release Majestic 12's grip on world governments. They'll give people some freedom, but essentially it will be 20th century capitalism. A corporate elite protected by laws and tax codes.
Or I listen to Tong and pull the plug on everything. Or hand the world over to Helios.
Yeah, that's where I disagree with Tong. We don't want complete freedom if that means economic collapse. There must be another way. If we could trust the AI to be fair and just, as it claims to be...
If the brain it assimilated was mine, maybe it could be.
I don't know. I wish I had an answer for you, but you'll have to decide for yourself who you can trust.
Trust me. I'll do the right thing.
Good luck. I'm not exaggerating when I say this, JC. The world is depending on you.
this facility is where you were born, I've arranged an appropriate fate for you through the hallway to the north. A poetic death, just a few yards away from where you were created.
plasma force field. The controls are locked. You will have to eliminate each power source individually. Bring down the 4 blue fusion reactors in Sector 4, then go to the control room on the upper level.
Hey, JC, if you want to do what Everett says, you'll need the deactivation code. I decrypted the first 3 digits before Paige killed my connection. 724. Sorry, you'll have to guess the last digit or find it on your own. So that you'll know what you're looking for, I'm transmitting a schematic of one of the devices. Good luck.
Aegis is protecting himself with a plasma force field. The controls are locked. You will have to eliminate each power source individually. Bring down the 4 blue fusion reactors in Sector 4, then go to the control room on the upper level.
Hey, JC, if you want to do what Everett says, you'll need the deactivation code. I decrypted the first 3 digits before Paige killed my connection. 724. Sorry, you'll have to guess the last digit or find it on your own. So that you'll know what you're looking for, I'm transmitting a schematic of one of the devices. Good luck.
You're too late. Already I'm more than human.
Does that mean I don't get the job?
Soon I will be pure light. Pure energy. Helios and I... While the Illuminati cower in the shadows.
You will be the Supreme Enlightened, the Illuminated One.
Everett has taught you well. I will be what the Illuminati aspire to be, but cannot create for themselves soon. When my augmented systems like yours are complete and able to be integrated with Helios, I will burn like the brightest star.
You're gonna burn, all right.
Look at you. You're nothing but a little man. A little man still living inside a body. Lose your body and what are you?
Nothing. You vanish.
You die.
You're too late. Already I'm more than human.
Does that mean I don't get the job?
Soon I will be pure light. Pure energy. Helio.
You will be the Supreme Enlightened.
Everett has taught.
You're gonna burn, all right.
Look at you. You're nothing but.
Thank you.
die when we blow up the facility. Your only objective is to find the controls for the reactor's cooling system. We must make sure that the monstrosity Page has made of himself is not technologically feasible for future generations. die when we blow up the facility. You're only a... Facility. Your only objective is to find the controls for the reactor's cooling system. We must make sure that the monstrosity Page is made himself is not responsible for future generations.
Thank you.
this body, and death will have no meaning. Forget about Helios. The Aquinas router control room will remain locked until my upgrades are complete. I have my own plans for the AI. Forget about Helios. The Aquinas router control room will remain locked until my upgrades are complete. I have my own plans for the AI. The Aquinas router control room will remain locked until... until my upgrades are complete. I have my own plans for the AI. The Aquinas router control room will remain locked until my upgrades are complete. I have my own plans for the AI. We'll be right back.